हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम। दिस इज़ द रिक्रूटमेंट इन नेशनल रेल एंड ट्रांसपोर्टेशन इंस्टीट्यूट। सी विल जस्ट हैव टू टाइप nrti.edu.in एंड देयर यू विल गो इन द कैरियर सेक्शन। सी दिस वन, हेयर यू विल क्लिक ऑन एक्टिव रिक्रूटमेंट्स, सो देन यू विल गेट कम हेयर। ओके, सो वन इज फॉर द रिक्रूटमेंट इन टीचिंग पोजिशंस। सो लेट्स सी व्हाट आर द पोस्ट्स। वन इज प्रोफेसर, total number of posts 3, and they have given this educational qualification, what are the years of experience needed. Another is associate professor, number of posts is 9, and for assistant professor, there are many posts, total 15 posts. So if you are eligible, please apply. They have given all this condition here. Okay, how to apply? Just click here and you can apply. It opens on 15th June and closes on 8th August. Okay, and another is, see, for the recruitment in non-teaching positions in same institute, National Rail and Transportation Institute, notice for recruitment to non-teaching positions on contract basis. Now you have to remember here, all the non-teaching positions here are only on contract basis. So if you are interested in contractual job, only then you can apply, and they otherwise don't. See, they have given total they have given 12 non-teaching positions, and all these 12 are 3 years contract basis. So if you are interested, please you can apply here. See, chief admission and outreach officer, director of executive education, director skill development, chief technology officer, human resource officer, student activities officer, communication officer, deputy warden female, admin assistant, physical instructor or yoga trainer, laboratory assistant, and last laboratory technician. So all these non-teaching positions are for 3 years contract basis if you are eligible, and if you are interested, please apply. That's all for today, friends. Thank you and have a good day.